We all set?
Emily, we all set?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Senate Standing Committee on Corporations, Authorities, and Commissions. My name is Mike Ranzenhofer. I'm the chair of the committee, and this is our first committee meeting of the year. Why don't we just go around the table, a small table, a big table, but a few members here, and just introduce yourself.
Good morning. I'm Leroy Comrie, State Senator from Queens. I'm now the ranking member for the Corporations Committee. I'm glad to be in the ranking position. I was on a committee before.
Okay, well, welcome as ranker.
Thank you.
So, that's R-A-N-K-E-R, not R-A-N-C-O-R, so.
Well, I'll try to do it without as much ranker as possible.
You can have as much ranker either one as you have, so.
And Brian Kavanaugh from Lower Manhattan and the western part of Brooklyn, and I'm here to provide the ranker.
Well, welcome to the committee and to the Senate.
Thank you so much.
And this is Mike Hettler, our counsel to the committee, and Emily is in the back as our committee clerk. So, we have a 10-item agenda, so why don't we start right off, okay?
S-229, sponsored by Senator Golden, an act to amend the public authorities law. This bill passed the Senate last year.
Move to adopt.
Okay, any negative votes? Okay, the matter is approved. And this one will go to finance. Okay.
S-813, sponsored by Senator Golden, an act to amend the public authorities law. This bill also passed the Senate last year.
Questions, comments?
I'm going to be a no on this. I've been a no on this for some time. School Construction Authority is one of the best, has one of the best track records of delivery and services and the opportunities to build schools, and I don't want to see what would happen to this if it got changed. I think that many people, especially with the track record on MWBE, the track record on turning around the opportunity to build buildings, I think that this bill would impede that and create some problems that we don't need to have in an agency that's got a good track record.
Okay, thank you. Any other comments, questions? Okay. So we have a negative vote from Senator Connolly.
And I'm also negative.
Okay, and a negative vote for Senator Kavanaugh. This matter will then advance to the calendar. Next item?
S-2480, sponsored by Senator Ritchie, an act to amend the New York State Urban Development Corporation Act, and this was in the Corporations Committee last year.
Questions, comments?
Good, Bill.
Okay, any negative votes? Okay, this matter will then be referred to finance.
S-2604, sponsored by Senator Lanza, an act to amend the not-for-profit corporation law and the vehicle and traffic law. This bill passed the Senate last year.
Questions, comments? Any negative votes?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. This matter will then proceed to the floor.
S-2894, sponsored by Senator Ranzenhofer, an act to amend the not-for-profit corporation law. This bill passed the Senate last year.
Questions, comments? Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to vote no on this with respect to the chair. I think it concerned that it unduly impedes the ability of localities to manage land use in their jurisdictions.
Okay. Well, thank you for your comments. Any other negative votes? Okay, this matter will then, this is approved, and we'll proceed to the first reading of the calendar.
Yes. 3022, sponsored by Senator Ritchie, an act to amend the public authorities law. This bill passed the Senate last year.
Questions, comments? Any negative votes?
No.
Okay, this matter is approved.
S-3143, sponsored by Senator Ranzenhofer, an act to amend the public authorities law. This bill passed the Senate last year.
Questions, comments? Any negative votes? Okay, this matter is approved. I'm not approved. This will be referred to finance.
S-3145, sponsored by Senator Ranzenhofer, and the Public Authorities Law. Bill passed the Senate last year.
Questions, comments, negative votes? Okay, this matter is referred to finance.
S-3308A, sponsored by Senator Lanza, an act to amend the Public Authorities Law. This bill passed the Senate last year.
Questions, comments?
Okay,
thank you. This matter will then proceed to first reading.
S-5642A, sponsored by Senator Croce, an act to amend the State Urban Development Corporation Act and the Economic Development Law. This bill passed the Senate last year.
Questions or comments? Any negative votes?
Okay,
this matter will then proceed to first reading. So that concludes our committee meeting for today. We're looking at having the next committee meeting Tuesday, the 27th, I think it is, the first day back after the break, the first session day. So just for planning purposes, just so you know that.
It's equivalent of Tuesday, so.
Okay, oh yeah, we're starting on Tuesday.
We get started too quickly.
Okay, well, you can come on Monday, but you'll be here. I think that's, it's not set in stone yet, but that's what we're looking at just for planning purposes.
Okay, these meetings occur at 9 a.m. typically, is that?
No.
12:30.
They're only at 12:30. There was some conflict today, which is why we had to have it earlier.
Great.
So you wanted to get that. Fort Drum, yes. I'm not sure if that was the conflict, it was budget hearings or something, but I know that we had a conflict, so we did it early, but normally we're a little bit later in the day.
Great.
Okay. Gentlemen, thank you.
Thank you.